She sells Life in Style magazine. She's caught.